Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, The Hundred Years' War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're on the French side, and we'll be working on another main story battle, which is the Battle of Paris.
Or Paris. Good luck.
Now this battle isn't very hard. It's actually okay if you take your time. It's not very difficult. We're up against a few good officers, but we got Laire, Gilderoy, Eugene, and the King of France. And of course, Richard de Richemont, but then he doesn't really do anything in this battle until very late.
Your Majesty! That letter is a forgery. Lord de Richemont would never do such a thing. My lord is not a traitor.
De Richemont, you have your orders?
I am, Your Majesty. I have been relieved of command. Henceforth, I am to patrol as a common foot soldier.
Forward! We must retake Paris from the English! Drive these abhorrent English dogs from our city!
All allies shall be focused on Paris. Which means the flanks.
Follow me!
We cannot forgive those who have trampled Paris underfoot! They shall learn to fear the wrath of our armies!
Now, Arthur mentioned that the flanks would be not very defended, and you know, when he says that, you know, something's gonna happen. But usually when I play this stage, I beat it so quickly that it doesn't happen. But something does happen, and Arthur de Richemont actually helps out the French forces. Now, first thing I'm gonna do is take that base and cross the river, and then make our way to the city itself. I know it looks like a really big city and it's going to take a while to take, but it's actually not too difficult. Because once the catapults do its work and you can get in through the walls and don't have to wait for the gates, you can start working on its defense points.
It was a mistake which allows the enemy to take Paris. However, that mistake becomes opportunity.
Oh, by the way, the King of France is completely useless in this game. He doesn't do anything. He literally just stands around and does nothing. And I wonder why Joan of Arc isn't in this battle. Well, technically speaking, she's technically dead. But I did save her, so... Okay, I'm getting shot. I'm just gonna go in. I'm not gonna wait. I'm just gonna wait for them to enter the base when the base commander comes out. But I should be okay. Okay, they're still not entering the base. Fine. Okay, I'm okay with that. This place only has like 2 points left. Oh, hello. Perfect. Put the base down.
It is a disgrace that our capital was allowed to fall into enemy hands. But disgrace may be forgiven.
Okay, so now we can cross the river and take that base. And after you take that first base, you can start attacking Paris itself and start lowering its defense points. I don't actually even surround the city. I don't actually take all the bases around the city. I just take one or two, I think, and I usually just proceed forward. Because surprisingly, this battle isn't that difficult. guess it's not difficult because unit-wise, a lot of people here that I'm facing up against are weak against spear pole sword units. Well, in this castle, it's all axes or pole swords, so my spear unit is kind of useless in there. But Lord Gilderet is actually behind me, so I'm hoping he will actually enter the base. And then I'm just going to sneak in and get the base commander. I'm going to help whoever that is, Ogyoshimasa. Completely lost focus. I'm just supposed to attack this. Oh, well, if your ear also around, I can easily take this base now. But the pulsar units are going to destroy my spear unit here, so I'm just going to be really crafty. And hopefully, that ear will really help me out. Look at all that red. Okay, where's the base commander? Base commander. There he. Oh, that's not him. Okay, so we have two pulsar units here, so I'm going to take them both out. Oh, shit, a lot of coming. Stun them before they turn around and use leg breaker or scythe. Ow. Bladestorm. Oh, awesome. I'm not gonna die. Okay, now where the heck is the base commander? There he is. Wolf the Rat. Okay, I'm gonna take that base that's north of Paris, and then I'm gonna start attacking Paris from that position. And slowly weaken its defense points to very low, because the officers inside Paris actually have defense points, and we all know that officers have 3 points each. So, you know, if we have a plan of pulsar unit, I can take those officers down with ease. Ow. Okay, shield defense. Come down in here and help. So the ram can start working. I'll let them come to me. I'm not gonna run into that like that. Okay, my spear and shield unit is being torn apart in front of me. Okay, retreat.
Impressive. I see your soul burns with a desire for
victory. No, thanks, Lightyear. I don't know why I advanced forward toward Paris. I was telling myself to go up north. Alright. No, it's not anything good to. I guess I'll use these fencers. You know what? Oh, Lightyear over there? I'm just gonna keep pushing with him. Actually, you know what? Never mind. He'll be fine. Quickly take this base. Let's see. Let's do this with some strategy again. Okay, I'm gonna go on with the fencer unit, and then clear out that one axe unit so my spear will have an easier time. Yeah, and then rush out with my fencer to switch to spear. Okay, go. Yeah. they're dead now. Where's that spear unit? Spear unit? Did it die? Oh. It died. Oh, that was not part of my plan. That's okay. I don't need troops. Got this. Take out that fencer unit too. Don't use shield defense now. Okay, good. Oh, mace unit? I'm so underleveled. 30. It's like 10 levels behind my fencer. My fencer's already underleveled. Okay, these guys are gonna get killed really fast. I don't think this will lure out the base commander, though. I think I don't have enough time. I wish I had a better unit. If I had a better unit, then I could take this base easily now. And they're getting wiped out within 2 seconds of battle. Okay, that went as I foresaw. My mace unit was simply destroyed on the only one left.
My soul yearns for the taste of blood.
Cause I'm not alone yet, I might as well keep fighting. Do anything in 10 seconds, so I'll just wait for this clock to go. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.